Why don't I ask around? There's still a couple of people in the game owe me a favor or two.
Oh, thanks, Lou, you're a star.
I won't promise anything, mind.
Helen said you wouldn't let me down.
Mom.
You're not forgetting your after-breakfast cigarette, are you?
Oh, we left for school.
No, you've got plenty of time. Light up. It's a good boy. Becoming a bit of a bore, is it? All right, what say we make this one your last and then leave it entirely up to you whether or not you want to keep smoking? What do you say?
Yes, please.
A couple more puffs just to help you really make up your mind. All right, put it out. Let's just hope you've learned your lesson, Billy. Billy, you all right? Billy? Oh, my God, it's all right.
Neighbors, everybody needs good neighbors with a little understanding. You can find the perfect blend.
BBC invites you to a very special event. Tune into Christaberg, Wet Wet Wet, Let Loose, Eternal, Supergrass, and Björk. Be tickled pink by the British Empire featuring Frank Bruno, Keeping Up Appearances, and Men Behaving Badly. Get into step with Riverdance, Roll Paris, and Dale Winton, and Scratch and Sniff with Children in Need Smell-O-Vision. Join Terry Wogan, Gabby Roslin and Sue Cook for Children in Need. Tomorrow at 7 on BBC One.
You can discover the science behind our sense of smell in the new Radio Times, which also contains listings for all television and major satellite channels. There's another chance to see last night's surprise in This Is Your Life in 45 minutes here on BBC One. That's after a local history lesson for the Flying Doctors.